Romelu Lukaku has told his critics to lay off because he is not the finished article. Some United fans are losing patience with Lukaku and booed when Jose Mourinho substituted Marcus Rashford instead of him in Manchester United's win over Tottenham. The £75 million hitman has gone 6 games without scoring after bagging 11 during United's relatively easy start to fuel the old accusation that he is a flat-track bully. Lukaku, 24, feels the criticism is unfair because he is still developing as a striker. "I think a lot of people are judging me as the finished article," said the Belgium hitman. "I say I'm 24. You can't judge me as the finished article. I'd rather have a career where year after year, I improve rather than going to the top and declining. I know I have a lot of talent, I know I can do a lot of stuff, I can score goals with my left, with my right, with my head. But I want to be a creator, I want to have more assists. I want to make sure when my team are in difficulties, they can count on me. I'm just focused on improving year on, year out, that's the most important thing. Every time I try to add something to my game which wasn't there. At the end of the day, I want to be a winner. It's not about me as an individual, I want to win. I want to win and I think for me here now I'm on the perfect stage, at the perfect age too, where I can take my career onto the next level." Jose Mourinho remains firmly behind Lukaku and the United boss is delighted he and Nemanja Matic will be lining up for him rather than Chelsea tomorrow at Stamford Bridge. Mourinho beat Chelsea to sign Lukaku for £75 million and could not believe his luck when his old club agreed to sell him Matic for £40 million, a decision which has returned to haunt them. "I faced Romelu when he was at Everton and I faced Nemanja last season when he was at Chelsea," he said. "Obviously I'm very happy with their performance level and with the way they have adapted to a new club. We must look at it with different eyes and it happens in other countries when players change from club to club and it's just business."